Good afternoon from Marshes Siding, Kentucky. This is Lenville coming to you with a little video that pertains to a homemade stirrup to the saddle that my grandpa Jones, as a Baptist preacher, rode his horse to church. My grandpa Jones, if he were living, would be way over 100 years old. He was born in 1860. My grandpa Jones was born in 1860. And he was a Baptist preacher. And the horse that he rode, I have a picture of the horse with the saddle that he had on his, well, it's not a horse, it was a mule. He had a mule that he rode to church on. I've heard my mom talk about him preaching. I never got to hear him. He passed away before I ever got to hear him preach. His name was G.P. Jones. I'm not sure what the G.P. stood for, but that was what they called him, G.P. Jones, or Dick Jones. Preacher Dick Jones was my grandpa. Lived in McCreary County, Kentucky, but when he was born, it would have been Wayne County, Kentucky, which the McCreary County was made out of three counties, Pulaski County, Whitley County, and made out of two counties, Pulaski County, Wayne County, and Whitley County, three counties that McCreary County was made from. And then what we live in now is McCreary County, which was a part of all three of those counties. That happened back in the early 1900s. I just wanted to give you a little history on this stirrup that's way over 100 years old. Not sure how old it would be, but I just wanted to share with you this little video on this stirrup, which has a lot of history. My grandpa Jones used it. The wood is hickory. Hickory wood is what the hickory is. And if you see here in the area there, it looks like it was just whittled with, maybe with a knife. I'm not sure how it would have been opened up. And then there is the screw that holds that wood piece in there together. And I don't know how old that screw would be. It looks like it would be an old one. Beautiful piece of wood. Beautiful piece of wood. Thank you for viewing this video. Thank you, and have a wonderful day. And if you want to contact me in any way, you can contact me through the description on my YouTube site, which is at Post Office Box 100, Marshes Siding, Kentucky, if you want to send mail. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful and a blessed day. God is good.